Civil War, thieves, murderers, and other fugitive criminals from every part of the country found sanctuary in the state of Texas. In 1874, the Union Army of Occupation was withdrawn, leaving Texas at the mercy of a horde of ruthless bandits operating in open defiance of all existing law enforcement. Were some of the most dangerous men in American criminal history. Such men as that legendary outlaw, the terror of every Texas railroad.
Fares, please. I'm the new conductor on the train. Sam Bass's name. Shell out, folks, shell out all you got. Traveling comes high in Texas when Sam Bass is running the train. Hey, man. Hey, this. What the day, isn't it?
Fisher, a two-gun stop sign on any highway. John Wesley Parker, gentleman by birth, lawyer by training, killer by instinct.
Travis County has law and order now, Martin. What's the charge, Marshal? Murder, mayhem, and highway robbery. The Buckley's Belt Show.
David Rudabaugh, king of the cattle rustlers.
Call you, Dave, but I have the high hand. Three aces.
You got the low hand now, partner.
And the Sundance Kid, a double-dealing jet, only had one real friend, the Sundance Kid. Buff Smith, good boy and bad cop.
Hold him, Johnny, like it mounted.
John Carver, the fastest gun in Texas.
Come on, Johnny.